Runner goes. Look out now. What happened there? Freeland had to hit the deck on the throw from Diaz.
It was almost a delayed steal. Looked like Berti. We see him get off, and it was a delayed steal. I'll tell you what, it would have taken off Freeland's head.
Oh, wow.
You watch Berti, little hop, and then he goes. He catches the infield off balance, little delayed steal.